Teenage TV personality and rabble-rouser Tracy Turnblad has escaped from the Baltimore Women's House of Detention. Authorities believe she may have been aided by a once-promising, formerly wholesome teen idol, Link Larkin. If cited, citizens are asked to notify police, or, if phone service is not available, simply shoot to kill. In entertainment news, Eva Marie is no saint.
Lord have pity, it's crazy city.
Who's at my back door? My baby, and Penny, is it?
Yes, ma'am. Stevie's got a girlfriend.
Is it okay that I brought her? I'd have saved her from her nasty-ass mom.
Hush now, don't explain. I got an inkling and a twinkle the first time I seen you two dancing.
You don't mind?
I never mind, love. It's a gift from above. And not everyone remembers that. So you two better brace yourselves for a whole lot of ugly coming at you coming from a never-ending parade of stupid.
That's okay.
No, she won't. She'll kill him.
Hey, Miss Buttermouth. We vote Tracy out of jail.
We know. It's been on all three channels.
Well, the jailbreak was easy versus getting a cab to this out of town.
Well, we better get busy. Only 24 hours till Miss Teen Parents Parade, and then it's national. We may never get another chance like this again. So I'm gonna start begging Corny and the guards to help us at the studio.
I know a guy that could probably help with all this.
No. You should have thought more before bringing me out of jail. I have to go back and turn myself in.
Say what?
Tracy. No.
No, I can't put you all in any more danger than I already have. My dad could lose the Hardy Har Hut, and Link, you could go to prison for what we did tonight.
Just first base in the back of the cab. I swear!
And it's more about, we've already been on three channels of news. I don't want you to get arrested for harboring a fugitive. And Penny, your mother will kill you!
Children, you will not be the first to do this, and you definitely won't be the last. But I'm here.